Look at like the X-ray room. It just looks like, I don't know, yeah, like 30 years old. It was fucking mad experience.